Did you wish your daughter a happy birthday?
Yeah. Well, when you put me on the phone with her.
Yeah. 34, you believe she's 34?
And I even did it last night on the air.
Ah.
I played the bit that I did. Remember the bit that I did? And I read that dopey poem and everything.
Ah.
Yeah.
Very nice.
I did it twice. It's too bad. But I did, because I did it in the 2 o'clock hour.
Hmm.
And I figured it would have embarrassed her a little bit if I would have played it earlier.
Oh, she would have cried.
I know she would have cried, just like you cried when I read it first time.
Mm-hmm.
What?
What's your first topic?
What's that?
What's your first topic?
Is it the one about the woman who suffers from anxiety?
Mm-hmm.
It's about the woman who suffers from anxiety, and she wanted her hours changed because she can't drive in rush hour. So what they did was, she wanted to go in after rush hour in the morning and wanted to leave before rush hour at night,
mm-hmm.
in the evening. So she says that's the only way that she could relieve her anxiety. She still gets anxious, but she just won't get as anxious.
I know somebody that I used to work with years ago.
Mm-hmm.
And instead of 9, they would get in at 6 o'clock and they would leave at 2:30, 3 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
Because she was the same way. And the company let her do it. And she was a wonderful employee, and she did very well.
Well, this company let her do it for a while, but they changed the title. They changed the title. I forget exactly what it was, but they made her more of a clerical. They gave her more of a clerical title, so she got pissed off. She went to HR, and apparently a few days after that, she got fired. And she called it workplace bias. So now they're looking to, well, she's looking to sue them.
Yeah. Why did they all of a sudden just change her title? I mean,
because she's working fewer hours.
Well, she should put in the same amount of hours, like I told you, this woman I did.
Okay, so here's what they should have done.
Just told her put in the same amount of hours, but change them.
Yeah. If you come in late and you leave late, you know, it has the same effect. In other words, you are missing the rush hour, supposedly. Let's say she gets in at 11 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
She leaves at 8. Or 7. I'm sorry, 7. Okay? She could work from 10 until 6. She could work from 11 until 7.
Mm-hmm.
That's all. No harm, no foul.
Yeah.
Apparently, she doesn't want to do that, though, because she told them, I want to work, let's say, starting at 10 o'clock. I want to leave by 3:34.
And they wouldn't just tell you putting in less hours so you get less salary?
That's what they did.
But they changed the title and everything. Why?
Well, they changed the title because she's working a different schedule.
Well.
What do you think?
I think there's room for compromise.
They've already compromised.
I think they should do mediation. And
but they've already compromised. They already said, yeah, here. You can do this. But in return, we want this. Gabish.
Well, as long as they're willing to work with her, she has to work with them too.
Yeah, she has to work with them too, but now what she's doing is she's suing them. So that's how she's working with them.
Well, as Judge Judy would say.
Yeah, what would Judge Judy say?
You have to learn how to work together.
Okay, so guess what? She hasn't figured that one out.
Not that Judge Judy did say that. I'm not putting words in her mouth, but I'm trying to
be... Well, maybe he did.
No, well, she doesn't know about this particular case. They weren't on
no,
the show.
No, she doesn't know about this.
But
this
I'm saying case. She tries to be diplomatic. And diplomatic means...
Diplomatic.
It's give and take.
She's looking like she wants to choke people half the time.
She's
what, are you kidding me?
I don't watch much daytime TV, but sometimes before the news I'll catch... Like the last half hour of her show, I think she's hysterical.
She goes crazy. Her doily twirls.
She don't stand for crap.
I know.
And neither do I.